What's up, guys? So today we've got touch and go squat cleans. We got 7 sets of 3 repetitions. So how do I prep for a wad like this? Well, you know, gonna get on the road for a little bit, get my body ready for the movements, ready for the exercise. Then I'm gonna start prepping with a little bit of band assisted mobility, improve that rack position. Really want to keep an efficient rack position through the tap and go reps.
It's time to regulate. They can never break your pride. Life in the hood starts easy. Daddy Jack and console, Mark and spend some cheese. But you're just a kid, never ask about Pops 9. Cap like a dog, never say goodbye. Don't believe what they tell you, they try to sell you. When dreams died, plans fell through. They can never break your pride. They can never take your pride. Don't believe what they tell you, they wanna sell you. Live large while they shell you. They can never break your pride. They can never take your pride.
I just gotta focus on keeping a good grip on the bar. I think the limiter here might be my hook grip. You know, I don't think I can create an efficient enough rack position to keep that hook grip on all 3 reps. So I'm definitely gonna have to release the hook grip and just hold on for dear life when I get up into that those heavier loads.
And now you're laying there face down in the dirt, thinking about your kids and how you're causing hurt. Don't believe what they tell you, they try to sell you. When dreams died, plans fell through. They can never break your pride. They can never take your pride. Don't believe what they tell you, they wanna sell you. Live large while they shell you. They can never break your pride. They can never take your pride. It's one life. It's time to regulate. They can never break your pride. They can never break your pride. Don't believe what they tell you, they try to sell you. When dreams died, plans fell through. They can never break your pride. They can never take your pride.
Last set on 290 on my last rep, you know, I felt good. Kind of took a little breather. Made sure my grip was tight on the last, on the third one. And, you know, tapped it and went. It got into a pretty good rack position. I just got stuck in that niche where you know, my momentum wasn't going up anymore, and I wasn't going down. I kind of squeezed for a couple seconds and then just let it loose. But overall, you know, felt good. The rack position felt good on my pole. Elbow speed was good, so I think everything was kind of in lock there. Just, you know, hit that spot, that sticky spot, and could push out of it.